I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I'm a ghost.
Greetings, younglings, padawans, Jedi Knights. It is I, the Grandmaster Jeddalo, here to give you another lesson in the ways of the Force. And we're back with another 31 days of Halloween. Today in this video, we're going to be doing a ghost hunt. Or, I don't know, should I do? I don't know, because there's like the Hartley Asylum. Ghost Hunt 1, Ghost Hunt 2, and Ghost Hunt 3. You know what? We're going to split this into three sections. So, we're going to do Ghost Hunt... this is going to be Ghost Hunt 1. Yes, as you can tell, it is based off of the Garry's Mod maps, but this isn't on Garry's Mod, but I'm going to include it as a Garry's Mod map because it's basically the same thing, just not what you're seeing. This is actually a... I actually got this version from ModDB, but, yeah, you can actually get this on Garry's Mod too, so I'm just playing the ModDB version, but I'm gonna count this as the Garry's Mod, as a Garry's Mod map. So we're doing Ghost Hunt 1 in this video. We'll do Ghost Hunt 2, Ghost Hunt 3, and Hartley Asylum in different videos. So on our way to Ghost Hunt 1, we have to cross this little thing here. Let's see, walk across the little. He's here. See? There's one here. One here. Beautiful. And over here. And over here. I can't... Is there one there? I can't see. There might be one. Oh, and there wasn't. And I fell to my death. So, we're gonna have to use God mode. We're gonna have to use noclip, so... Because I don't have, because it's too dark over there, and it doesn't look like I can see, so we're gonna have to use no clip. That's what we have to do. So clip here, so I can get over there. There we go. Sorry about that, but I have to use certain things because I don't. There's probably another thing here that I can't see. I don't know if it's there. Maybe you have to jump. Who knows? Doesn't matter. So here we go. Ghost Hunt 1. Scary. Scared. Monsters, gods. I'm scared. Alright, Padawans. Here we are. We're in Ghost Hunt 1 map. Boy, here we go. We got all this stuff in here. It's creepy. Oh, the door closed. Okay. Was wondering what that sound was. Some generators there, I think. Okay, so we got ghost detectors. That's that thing. Movable camera, but I can't... maybe I can with the gun. Yeah, I can with the gun. Okay. And then we have a ghost box. Okay. Alright. So we're gonna see what we can see here. What happens if I go lights out? Does it matter? Can I see? Wait. Oh, okay. So what do we have here? We got this. Oh, we have a ghost. Something was detected. There was a ghost detected. Okay, so we have one ghost detection. Okay. So let's go scope out the area. And then we're gonna... Okay, so let's just take a brief gander here. And what we have. Okay. There we go. That looks good. Not really too much happening there. Okay. Okay, and that's our room. Alright, let's go check out the area. Which we will be ghost hunting in. Lights on in here. As you can see, this is kind of a spooky area. Basement area of these. Hold on, something popped up on my screen. Sorry about that. Something popped up on my screen. I had to remove it. So I don't really see too much happening here. Probably won't be seeing much of anything until... Oh, what was that? I should put my light on. There we go. It's a little... A little dark in here. Oops. Okay. I just heard some whispering. Already we've got some paranormal activity. What's that? Nope. Closing door. Nope. Close, damn you. Okay, I don't know. This game's stupid. Doesn't want to close the door. Okay, whatever. Oh, dear God. Okay, we are going. Okay, we're going. We're leaving now. Move that out of the way. We just had some paranormal activity shit happen. Padawans. Break those boxes. We don't need any more spookies. Okay, we have ghost detected. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go lights out. Hang on. Okay. Alright. We're gonna bring this ghost detector with me. Do I have any stuff to heal with? I don't. That's nice. So, guess what that means? It means it's God mode time. Okay, so let's take this ghost detector with me, because we'll need this. Oh. Okay, we have ghost detected. Check out these rooms. Not getting anything in this room, okay. Alright, maybe we should take the ghost box. Maybe that would be a better idea. Wait, the radio's going off. actually this here? Oh, we leave that there then. This is what we really want, the ghost box. Because all that other thing does is detect them. I think this is the where we can actually hear them speak to us. So if we see green, they're not speaking. But if it's red, I think they're speaking. I think that's how this thing works. Oh, there's gods, I'm scared, Padawans. What am I doing with my life? Nothing in here. Couldn't hear what he said. It sounds like... sounded like he said, get out of this place. Picked up something, Padawans. That wasn't me. Oh god. That scared me. A little bit. Alright. I really don't see much of anything else over here. Alright. Spooky whispering. Okay, let's check out these rooms. Uh-oh, I don't want to drop this. Damn thing. There's something coming down from that hallway there. I'm not sure. Anything? Anything paranormal? No? Okay. Definitely change in here. Ah! Oh, there's gods. Oh, there's gods. We just got attacked by a spirit. Just got attacked by a spirit. I don't know if I like this. Alright. Same thing again. Something about get out of this place, or something about this place. I don't know what's going on. Spookies and scaries, that's all I know. What was that? I don't know what the hell that was. I don't think I want to know bad ones. Alright, let's open up the door. Let's grab our ghost box. Same thing again. Something about... oh. About this place. Not sure what that means. Oh, great. I don't know if I can get in there. Alright, hang on. We might have to move this bed out of the way. Can I move the bed out of the way? No, I can't. Okay, so... alright. Really know what's going on in this room. The spirits seem to have hello? Okay. in here. Okay. That sounded like something opened further down. Stuff is definitely opening, and I'm not doing that. Will want to talk to me? Maybe? I don't know. It's scary. Okay, that was spooky. A little bit. I still hear the ghost detector all the way from over here. Detecting a whole bunch of ghosts. It is. Alright. Okay. What's in this thing? Let's see this here. Anything happening in here? What the hell? Ulster's got something just hit that window. I just heard, and that door opened up over there. Ulster's got some scared pedal on, some scared. What's this? Small box of keys. Chemical cupboard unlocked. I don't know if that's a good ting or a bad ting, but... Okay, something is really going on outside there. Alright, let's take a look over this side of the hospital. Maybe a ghost or a spirit will want to reach out and say something. Possibly. I don't know what the hell that shit was. Oh, I think it could have been this thing that just crashed over here. Maybe. Okay, that sounded completely different. I don't think he was... I just heard footsteps. Hear that? Mumbling. I don't know what that was. We're gonna check out these rooms, though. I don't know what the hell that was that crashed. That was quite spooky. Spooky. I'm God, here I go with James A. Janice again, saying it's spooky. Look at there. Thing. Not up. Let's go inside. Anything? What do you want to, in here that want to say something? You want to? Now's your chance. Well, just gods, what was that? Okay. Let's get out of here. Wait, what? Could have swore I saw something red and glowing in there. Oh, I did. What is that? Let's see if we can get in there. The hell is this? Oh, is this for health? Ah! Oh, she's got it. I just got assaulted again, Padawans. By another spirit. Okay, so what does this do? If I drop it. Oh, just got Okay, so this heals, and that's nitroglycerin. Okay. That's cool. I don't know what that's gonna do against a ghost, but okay. Did those doors just close? I don't even remember them being... They were open, weren't they? I don't remember. Oh, it's just gods. I don't remember. Battle odds, I don't want them doing out here in my life. Okay, there's doors opening and closing, or closing, and or both, and I don't know what's going on. What the fuck? Okay, something happened, and I completely missed it. There was a big red flash light. You saw that? It was just like, got real bright, and I go turn to look, and it's gone. So something happened. Something paranormal happened. God, what's going on? Oh, something. Okay, I can't get in there. And I heard whispering, too. That's not good. Okay. Sure. Let's go back to our ghost box here. Go over there. Pick this one first. We got some lighting on this one. Uh-oh, the light just went out. Okay. Hello? Radio? I don't want this. Oh, this cat's. Something going on out there. Ulster's gods? Ulster's gods. Bad one, what the fuck just happened? Bad ones, did you see that? The fucking thing just lifted up into the fucking sky and it came crashing down. My gods. Ulster's gods. What am I doing with my life, Padawans? Okay. Let's grab our ghost box, because we need this. This is important. Something's on the fucking floor there, and it's fucking pissing me off. Here, go fuck off over there. No, because then you're gonna piss me off over there. Go over here and yeah. No, get off the fucking thing. Get off the fucking box. I need that. I don't need you, though. I'll tell you that much. Okay. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna... Alright, so we went in there. What is going on? I hear doors opening and closing or something. I don't know what the hell's going on. Something spooky. Let's see what's going on in here. Let's check out over here. Let's see. Here. Okay, something does not like that I'm here. The fuck? I just heard I don't know if anyone else heard that, but I heard it. Coming from the ghost box? It's a ghost laughing at me or something? I don't fucking know, man. I don't know, man. I don't care. Okay, nothing going on in here. Sure. Anybody in this room like to talk to... Wait a minute. Hold on. What's that? I get in here? I can. Where does this take me? The fuck? Okay. So this goes into the elevator shaft. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. But I don't know if I want to go down there just quite yet. What the hell? This whole area just got... Where's the area I just crawled into? Elster Scott's. Padawans, it looks like we... Elster Scott. Looks like we don't have a choice. We have to go down. Okay. Good thing I got God mode on. That's why we use God mode. Going down. Because that would have killed me. Aha, so we can get... Can I? No. Okay, do I have to cheat again to get out? I might have to. Oh, wait. Oh my god. There we go. Got out. Okay, wait, where the hell am I now? Okay, we'll go that way later. I'm in a different part of the hospital now. Ulster Scott! I'm scared, Padawans. I'm scared. Okay, so we made it down into the... Guts. Appears to be a morgue area or something. The hell? Oh, one of them closed. Okay. That's fine. So we lost our ghost box. So I'm just flying blind here, Padawans. That's nice. Okay. Get back through here. Got a computer there. Can I turn on this radio? Nope. Radio does not turn on. That's nice. So what's over here? So we got more jars here. Okay, that's just a door closing by itself. Oh, here's a crematorium. This is where they burn the bodies. Just got his skeletons all over the place. That's nice. Those are just gods. Those are just gods. What's going on in here? Okay. Just gonna turn this on. I cannot. You guys hear that? Nope, I'm not going in there. Nope, because the door's gonna close on behind me. Gods, what? Okay, nope. I'm out. Nope. No thanks. I'm cool. I'm out. Alright, so how do I get out of here? We'll just go back the way we came, okay? So I don't know what that was about over there, but yeah, they wanted me to crawl into that crematorium, and then it would shut behind me and the flame would turn on and it kills you. That's what it does, but since I got God mode on, it wouldn't work. Osters, gods, what just happened? Osters, gods, everything just went black and white. Osters, gods, what's happening? Osters, gods, what's that? Osters, gods, what's going on, Padawans? Osters, gods, the things are opening up. Osters, gods, the bodies are coming out. Osters, gods. Osters. Okay, that's nice. Okay, cool. The bodies, skeletons. Osters, gods. Osters, gods, I want to get out now. I'm out. Nope. Ulcers, gods. Okay, something spooky is happening here. Definitely something spooky. Ulcers, gods. Damn fucking psychotic motherfucker. Yeah, break this. Break that too. Break this shit. Break that thing. Yeah, break it. Okay, so we got some ambient light coming in here. From outside. The fuck? Okay. Sure. Okay, can't go in there. I don't know. I was looking out the window and all of a sudden something happened. Oster Scots, where'd this come from? Just came down the stairs here. Okay. Break through that. Where am I? Where the hell am I now? Where's the... Where do I go up here? What's up here? Oh, this is the second floor. Okay. That's cool. I don't think I can... Okay. Alright then. That's cool. That's cool. I don't know how cool it is, but the hell is over. Ulster Scots, what's happening? Ulster Scots. Ulster Scots. I don't know what the hell. So this is where people used to come up and chill or some shit? I don't fucking know, man. I don't fucking care. How about that? Back down here. What's in here? Anything? I'm gonna cell block. Oh, what's going on? Nothing here. Ulster's gods. Holy crap. Okay, let's not stand there. Would be a good idea. Yeah. Ulster's gods. Okay, that's another cell thingy there. Hey, something's happening. Something's spooky. Okay, so what's going on? Alright, so I have to break the doors on this thing again. Okay. Ulster, Scott! I'm out. Open the fucking doors, I'm out. Oh, so we're on the bottom floor? Oh, okay. Okay, we're on the bottom floor now. Where's my ghost box? This isn't it. Where was it? I think it was over here somewhere. One of these rooms, wasn't it? Nope, not in that room. Nope, not one either. I'll know it when I see the hole in the wall that I made. Aha, here we go. Get out of here. Fuck that. Phew, jeez. Padawans, we still got another whole side of this hospital to fucking go through. Jesus Christ. Alright. Oh, there's gods, I hear over there again. I don't know if that's that's not a good ting. That's definitely a bad ting if I'm hearing. Fuck my life. Okay, anything in here? Oh, I was already in here. That's right. Okay, something spooky. Oh, there's gods. Okay, sure, that's nice. Thanks for that. Wait, what room was I going into? I don't think I went into this room. No, alright, what about this room? You're gonna stay outside here by the door. Alright, nothing really. Alright, we still got another whole side of the hospital to go check out. Let's go check out that side. See what we can pick up over there. Okay. Something about I should sit my ass down? Okay. If you tell me to sit my ass down, I'll tell you where to sit. Alright. So we still got this half the hospital over here to go through. Okay, so we're in the cafeteria now. Oh, there's gods. I don't remember this. I think something like this happened when I was in the other side, I think. I don't know. Oh well. I think we missed something, because I don't remember that all being there like that, but we'll still check it out. Something back over there we can go look at. Let's see what happened over here. Here, let me put you down over here. Let me put you down right here. Okay, you chill there for a moment. I'm going to see what happened here. Something happened. I think I missed this. Oh well. Think things spawn automatically? I mean, those are gods. What is this? Okay, it's a freezer. Okay, sure. Back over here in the kitchen. Yeah, something happened because I don't remember this being over like this over here. Those are gods. Did you see that? It was right here. It happened while I was in the kitchen. It was right over here. I was chilling. I was over here, and then the thing appeared, and then, yeah, I was coming back, and then, yeah, it appeared. What the fuck? I got something happening. Something paranormal. Alright. Let's pick this up. Yeah. No, we don't wanna. What was that? Something happened there. Okay, let's go back here. It's back here. Ouch! Thanks for that! Okay. Alrighty. Cool. Cool beans. Nice. Thanks. Give me nearly a fucking heart attack. Get the fuck out of here, man. Alright. What's going on over here? Something else gonna jump out at me? Ah! It's that asshole again. Ulster Scots! Okay, cool. Cool beans. Cool beans. Okay. I think I'm gonna head back to headquarters now. Unless there's another area I can go into. Wait. Where did I come from? I came from there. What's over here? Oh, that's the kitchen. Never mind, I wasn't there. Something just happened. I don't know what. We're gonna head back to base. I think that's for the best. Something's happening. I'm stuck here by this big fucking thing and I can't fucking move. Okay. Thank you all for Ulster Scott! Okay, I'm out, I'm leaving now. Okay, whatever. Take the fuck ghost box. Go down the fucking stairs. Okay. Alright. Whew. Okay. Ulster Scots. I don't know what that was. Ulster Scots. Okay. Alright. Let's get out of here. Okay. Alright. Okay, we'll put the ghost box back. Okay. Alright, so the ghost detector's there. Oh my god, books are being thrown. Oh, there's gods. Is that because I walked? Over there. And you, over there. No way, I don't have to deal with you. Alright, Padawans. Something's going on with my F button there. I don't know why. Okay. So, this is where we're going to end this video. This has been Abandoned Hospital, GM Ghost Hunt, first one. Ghosts are still being detected. That's nice. Okay, I'm going to put the lights back on now. I don't think I did put... Did I? I did. Oh yeah, I did. Lights are on now. Alright, Padawans, so that concludes GM Ghost Hunt, or Ghost Hunt 1. If you're playing this mod, I'll leave the link to this mod down in the description below. Both Garry's mod and the mod DB version. I know you're gonna see the mod DB version posted like 3-4 times, but hey, you know, that's just how things are, so, you know. But anyways, thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this little spooky video. And yeah, until next time, my younglings, Padawans, and Jedi Knights, remember, Force will be with you. Always. And...
Happy Halloween!
Check out his Patreon page at www.patreon.com/Jeddalo to see all the bonus content and behind the scenes action you could receive when pledging to help his channel. All proceeds he receives from his Patreon will be used to help fund future machines such as Green Cash and Crew, along with a possible cup of blue milk. And to finally defeat that uncharismatic tyrant with severe asthma. It's not quite hustling every day. I'm on my way to that.
cash up like. It's my destiny to be bigger, yeah, I got fight. And all that visions are sitting high on my own gold throne. Never listen to criticism, I built my own. From the bottom, I got myself in my own zone. Never stopping, I made.